r/AskReddit. Hey shy people, what is your worst experience? Okay everyone, before we begin, why don't we go around the room and tell us a little about yourselves? I don't talk much in class, and I interact with only a few people. Some of my classmates just thought I hate them, and cropped me out of their EOY class photos, which they then posted on IG. I don't really care about their posts, I just felt really hurt they cropped me out. Entering a new place for the first time, be it a shop or a bar or a restaurant, I'm always play the gentleman and hold the door open for my partner so she can assess the area before I sheepishly shuffle in behind. Putting a year's worth of confidence into a job interview, just to be the quiet one after you get the job, the anxiety dude. Went to a party, guy I've never met walks up to me, shakes my hand, and says hello, what's your name, where were you born, where will you die, what's in between, not letting go of my hand the whole time. I completely locked up, had no idea what to say. I was in elementary and took a bus home each day. I missed my stop and I was so terribly shy and quiet the bus driver didn't hear me. He went on to pick up high school students and didn't notice I was still on the bus. The high school students were so sweet and kind, they alerted the bus driver and he took me home. My mom was freaking out by the time I got home. Mandatory speech class when I was a freshman in college, I'd do the thing, then go back to my dorm and throw up, really freaked out my roommate, who I barely spoke to, 5 speeches that semester, it was a nightmare. I am a bit shy when first meeting people, so after getting to know me, I often hear when I first met you, I thought you were such a bitch, cool. Going to a crowded party with one friend who really wanted to drag you along but then disappears. Thanks for watching, subscribe for more videos.